Well, alright guys, so welcome back here today. What if I told you that Fortnite's coming back to iOS? Mobile, you know what I'm talking about. No, you guys are not being fooled. However, it is a bit different than you might expect. I'm going to tell you guys all about that, but make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you do enjoy these kind of videos. Let's get right into it. So Nvidia has its own streaming platform called Nvidia GeForce Now. You guys might have heard of it, it's been around for a while. However, it's coming to iOS with Fortnite. And they just started the open beta today of this, so you can actually try this out if you get yourself logged in for that beta. So go to the website and make sure to sign up. Now, one thing to keep in mind is there's going to be touch controls very similar to what you had on iOS already at Fortnite. So this is basically the same game with better visuals, but it's streamed. Now, there is a catch, guys, and you're waiting for it. You're like, what the hell is the catch? This sounds too good to be true. Well, it's free, sort of. And it's not entirely free, that's the big thing. The video game is free. Fortnite itself is free. The streaming service, on the other hand, is paid. Nvidia GeForce Now does have a free membership, but it's really limited, and let's explain that to you real quick. So the free membership, basically you have to wait in a long queue and you can only play for an hour before it disconnects you, no matter what you're doing, no matter where you are. You could be in the middle of a battle royale match, it wouldn't matter. They're gonna disconnect you and goodbye game, goodbye loss. Or win, for that matter. And that's kind of lame, isn't it? So I know this isn't going to be very attractive to a lot of people, but if you're desperate to see what it looks like on your phone again, and you want to go back to those good old golden times playing Fortnite Mobile on iOS, this is a way to do it. But they do have two tier levels above that that gives you a little bit more playtime, and of course the more priority queue means you get in faster. But doesn't this kind of take away the fun of actually owning the service or paying for the service, because you have to still wait? Even with priority queue, you're still waiting sometimes for people to jump off that also have priority queue. So it's a real pain in the behind. I don't know what I think about this, guys. I want to know what you guys think though in the comment section right now. Will you actually try this service out? Again, you could try it for free if you're patient. Maybe you'll wait up to an hour in the queue for the free service just to try it out. That seems kind of boring, kind of lame. But again, this is a way to play Fortnite Mobile with touch controls. So this is interesting. Now, I don't know if the touch controls are implemented yet. I don't know that. I know that they're supposed to be implementing them. I don't know if on day one with the closed beta, are they trying them? Or is it like a feature you have to turn on? I really don't know. I don't have an iOS device to try this on anymore. So you guys will have to let me know in the comment section. And this might be good for even Android users, because even though my phone is more than powerful enough to basically play Fortnite Mobile, it runs so bad it's unplayable. Sometimes at frame rates of 10 to 15 frames per second, and it's like game breaking. And it's because my phone is not technically supported. I have an LG V60, more than powerful with a Snapdragon 865, and it should work just fine. And Mrs. Gamer Today's phone actually has 2 GB less of RAM, and technically is worse with like thermal because it's a Samsung, and that's how Samsung devices are, but it works flawlessly and looks great on her phone. That is until it overheats. Either way, Nvidia GeForce Now will make sure your phone does not overheat because it's streaming it. There's no processing really going on your device. So this is the big selling point as well. Not to mention better visuals. Something you might see on a PC or at least a game console on your mobile device, and that is pretty cool. Longer draw distances, faster frame rates, overall more options for controls and different things like that. That's why you might want to use this service, but it's up to you guys. Let me know in the comment section, are you going to try out Nvidia GeForce
Now? No, I'm using it. Hey, jump. It's a bot. Got him! Woo! I got him! Nice! Yeah! First game of the night, we got that victory royale.
Yeah.